Seattle Public Schools, Building for Learning, Education Levies 2022.
BTA Capital Levy provides funding for teacher, student, and classroom technology and training.
Like in a pandemic, we had computers. Without them, we couldn't, like, teachers couldn't teach us.
Students in our school would not have that technology if we were not to provide it to them. There are some families in other parts of the city who have those resources, and kids have laptops or iPads or, you know, access to technology, but we did not have that here without the funding from the levy and from Seattle Public Schools.
Like everywhere I look is technology.
We would not expect an adult to do their job with inadequate resources. Same thing with kids. We need to give them what they need.
For more information about levy renewal, go to seattleschools.org/levies. And remember, ballots are due February 8th.